Well, this is the Thunderblade fan. It's a blue LED light. We've got a Pentium 4 processor. It's a Gateway DX210S. You can find it under the computer user forum.com, where it's usually at. So this is a demonstration I've shown in a YouTube video and a video blog to people. You have to hook the cable connectors to that device there. It looks like a little power plug thing, but you have to hook it, but do it by the instructions. This one I bought at RadioShack today. So far it's been running good. 30,000 hours would be like 3 to 4 or 5 years, I think it is, to run this thing. Let me turn this light on for a second to show you the motherboard it looks like. See, that's what it is. That's the CPU and that's the... But it's pretty cool. So you have to set the position where it's at. So here's the light out. Pretty awesome. But it's an 80 millimeter fan, but it cools down the processors between 31 cc's on the system and 54 for the high. I think it's like 50, doesn't go anything above 57 cc's on this thing. It stays between like 52 to 51 for average, and usually about 48 to 42 for the CPU, but it's pretty cool right now. It's got about 3 processed fans. One from here in this section here, and one over in that direction, and one up there for the power supply. So, hope everybody likes this video. So, good luck on your projects. So, I'll be posting one out real soon, but thanks.